Hey guys, we're back, and I'm just trying, currently, not to die. I don't have any sticks on me. Let's just pick this stuff up while we're down here. There's water everywhere. Okay, here's some fossil stuff, which will be fun down the line. So let's get that out of the way. Let's go up, up, up. Oh, no, I don't want to use that. I'm trying to escape. This has always been kind of my trick, like in the dark, just dig up. Eventually, you will hit the surface. Ta-da! As I stated. Now, let's head back. Because this mama doesn't want to play in here anymore. No, no. Just give me your stuff and let me go. No. Gouch. Shush.
Stay away. I don't need you.
Oh, man. Yeah. I'm so uber organized that it's actually a pain in the butt. Alright, so. Oh, I found a heart. Stuff to smelt. Ah, that's one thing I can make. Can anybody guess what I'm about to make? I'm going to make a dropper. I think that's, or a hopper. Is that? I can't remember what it's called. This. Because I find when you have a shit ton of crap in your inventory that needs to be smelted, this tends to be the easiest way of getting it off your hands. And to start smelting, if you create a big smelter, which some people do, I have before. So I think that should be good. I hear you. You want my attention again? Is that what you really want? No. Too much crap. Too much crap. You butthead. See what I mean? Start using that iron one. Jesus. Nice flag. Apparently we're in creeper land. Well, that's just bullshit. Technically, he shouldn't have been able to get me. But, he did. Sass. System here. There we go. Really? Sleep in the bed, but that didn't work out. Wait, where's my door? Okay, well, that was a little weird. That's annoying. Where are you at, bro? Just wondering where you were coming from. You should always clear out your areas around your home, which I'll eventually do, so mobs don't sneak up and touch you. Oh, that was fun. Are we done? Are we done now? Are we done? Things were smelted that way, so. Shit away. So there's aluminum. So let's get those two together. I really need to make some torches, like badly. Always, always, always need torches. Well, this is probably going to be a short little episode, but this is what you're getting today. So, talk to you guys later. Bye.